Well, let's go see what this guy wants, shall we? I'm not gonna let you just blow up a town. What sort of freaking terrorist are you? Ha! Fell right into my trap, because I'm leading off with a flyer. And this time there's no fog for you to hide behind. Boom! Krugunk, excellent. I don't know what that means. Its anticipation made it shudder. I don't know what effect that has. I'm sure I looked that up ages ago, but never committed it to memory. Yeah! Bye bye. All right. Well, there's got to be a reason I can get down here. Clearly not. Three mysterious beings in a sphere. HMO3? Yay! Alright, well, I guess it's off to Hearthholm. Oh. Well, he ain't weird at all. I guess I could just go to Route 211, go down Mount Coronet, or surf. Oh, I should teach it to Splorfy as well. Yeah, shall we go check out Mount Coronet? I'm sure I saw a guy with a fighting set here. So this should be an easy fight. Yep. Level 28. They're getting slightly stronger, but not strong enough. I hope he's got some rock types so I can throw Splurfy out to him. Although Splurfy will be used in Mount Corona. Mount Corona. HP for the bar to go down that slowly. Rumble fart. Fingertips. Well, if I didn't know any better, that's someone who's going to leap out at me. I wonder if... Yeah. Let's have a little look around and see if I can catch anything. What is that? A Chingling! Quick attack may not be strong enough to knock it out in one go. Yeah! Turn over a new page! Oh, whoa, hello! You get back in that goddamn ball. Uproar. Ah. Man. Oh, come on. Give it another hit. I'll use one more of these and then I'll use an Ultra Ball. Seems like a strange thing to use an Ultra Ball on, but you know. Yes! The name funnier than Chingling, but you can be Dingydang. See what uproar is all about. Okay. I wonder if it can learn Shadow Ball. Yes! Get rid of Last Resort, because... quick trip back to the Poké Center. Dingydang seems like a nice one to have. That's a good level too. I just can't remember Psychic strengths and weaknesses. You know what? Give you a little trial by fire, shall we, Dingydang? Oh, I didn't write down what happened to Spoopy. Dang. I want to keep a record of all that. Scoroopy! A bug! Bug against Psychic. Bad start. I don't really understand why Bug is strong against Psychic. It just is. Ah! Kindly stop that. So if it launches three in a volley, each of one of those are doing a third of each HP damage. We could have got away with using Wing Attack instead of wasting an Aerial Ace. Psychic's good against. But for now, we shall carry on. I don't think I've ever seen Air Cutter before. It's an interesting move. God, it's level 30 as well. Okay. Oh, if only Raldos wasn't that low level. It's just weird the way it stretches the image like that. Need something powerful here. Ah, come on. Hate bronzers. Yeah, sit down and shut up. I think it should be allowed, if anyone's using a bronzor, I think I should be allowed to punch them in the face. Does that sound fair? I think that's fair. I don't see any problem with that. Okay. Okay, handy. Well, this is going to be a bad start. Ow! Oh, damn it. Okay. Really began to regret Dingydang. Yes. Yeah, not really what matters. You know, you gotta win. Otherwise, you know, your Pokemon are dead. Dingydang. So we're back here. Fantastic, we're here again. All right, it's Splorphy's time to shine. Handy. Geodudes. Level 13. Ugh. It's not even worth worrying about types in here now. I could lead off with Rumpelfoot. I might lead off with Rumpelfart, actually, because a Rumpelfart will probably do well enough in here. Fighting's super strong against normal, isn't it? Thank you. I'm surprised that did 3 damage. I'm not gonna lead off with Rumble Fart. Rumble Fart's just useless. Put Dingydang in for a bit. I can't actually do anything yet because I need strength. Alright. Fair enough. Not that any of them really need it, but let's get some PP back. Don't mind beating up on a Bibarel. Go Dingydang! Oh, damn it! Ghost doesn't affect normal. Well, this is useless. Oh, for God's sake, of course it's done. There's a ghost type. Come on, Chris. Do keep up. Getting dangerous. I hope it misses at some point soon. I hope it misses next turn. This could be bad. Yep, bye bye Dingydang. We barely knew you. Honestly, didn't expect it to get that bad. Ow. Yeah, we're getting away. I'm jaded against it because in Pokémon Gold and Silver there is a trainer who continually uses Miltank. Has a Miltank that continually uses Rulite. And it's just a royal pain. I was kind of hoping going to get to know Dingylang, and I'm really annoyed that we wasted a Pokemon, but never mind. Wrong buttons. Bye bye, Dingyling. Dingydang. Dingus. Needn't have wasted that super potion either. Oh well, but this is all for the next time on Nuzlocke.